And this sucks. And rest in peace, Vincent Jackson. He was a football player for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. He was found dead in his Tampa hotel room. He's 38 years old. They haven't released the cause yet, but it's tough to hear, man. 38 years old. He was only 38. He died way too young. It's unfortunate. Thoughts and prayers to the family of Vincent Jackson and the other loved ones, man. It's hard to hear. Dead at the age of 38. R.I.P., man.